David, this is in memory of David Whelan.